background in the first half. But sad to say that during the second half, our player missed a few shots. The defense also played a few easy goals. So they managed to come back. But I'm still pretty pleased with the performance in the second half as the whole game. I think the most is that they started running back for defense, which is good. And the opponent didn't have any easy goal from the fast break. So that's a improvement I want to see in the second game. So the first game, we are quite fast break. So in the second game, I'm pretty pleased with the turning.